can't stop thinking about it. This part here, is it true?
Absolutely.
But how can you understand that, Luebke, what the woman must feel?
Giving yourself over to someone else? Defending yourself until, at last, you surrender and feel heaven break over you? I just put myself in the woman's place and imagine.
Yes.